This video is on the mandible, otherwise known as your lower jaw. The parts we're going to go over today includes the alveolar margin. So it's going to be these little bony protrusions or processes, or margins you'd hear them as, that grow between the teeth. And if we go to the side, you'll notice it's the little bits that kind of come out, like little ridges. So there's ridges between and on the front of the teeth. We're going to go over the ramus. The ramus is going to be this thick portion right here. It is bordered by the mandibular angle on the bottom. So this little angle right here. And then the mandibular condyle on the top. This little piece right here. Now, do you guys remember what fossa this goes into? If you said mandibular fossa, you are correct. Okay, we're gonna have our coronoid process. That's gonna be this little ridge right here, this kind of little pokey bit. Then we're gonna have our mandibular notch. So again, it's right by the mandibular condyle. It's between the coronoid process, the mandibular condyle, and next we're gonna go to the mental foramen. We're gonna rotate the jaw forward. And the mental foramen is going to be these little holes. You got two. This one's mirrored as well. And the second one right here. Let's get that to zoom in a little prettier. Okay. Also, if they ask you for the mandibular foramen, you're going to go ahead and go inside. And you're going to look at these dots.